I'm here. I'm here.
Welcome to your training.
This is all the things that will be helping you.
Really?
Yep. I introduce to you my priceless items.
Yeah, nigga. I'm still fucking with you. Still waters run deep. Still Snoop Dogg and D.R.E. Nah, nigga. Guess who's that?
Alright. Well, are we gonna test it out now, or?
Yep. Yeah, come on, let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Alright.
So, first off, what do you want to do first? How about we try the chains? This one's Pikachu. Turn this one on.
Alright.
Yeah.
That's not a good place to play.
And does it matter? No.
Well, sort of does. Here, I got a good idea. Just leave it there. This one's gotta be somewhere on his head.
Alright.
Like it's a Japanese symbol on his head.
Right here?
Hold back a bit.
Right. I'm squeezing my testicles!
You mean your brain?
Yeah, my what?
Forget it.
Okay.
This one is gonna be really hard.
This one, will you explain it, Godzilla?
What?
Will you explain it?
This one is straight from Compton. It is a rare limited edition of the word Saul on the thing. It was in the Battle of the Drug War put in L.A. Compton. It was also worn by one person that starts with an I and ends with a C.
Eek!
Nah, he'll remember. Anyways, put the chain on him. This one is bestowed onto you. It's not just given to any motherfucker on the street.
We'll just give this one right here, or what you want
to just put it next to the other one.
Like on this top one?
Yeah, like that. Because more pimp than that shit.
Okay. There we go. Okay, the next one is...
It's the hat.
Nope, the next... Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so the hat is from San Diego.
To keep your originality. Wait, no. Put it forward. Like
this?
Like that?
No, like this.
Yeah, but it won't be showing there.
No. It's gotta be straight. You know why?
Why?
Because it's gonna need the glasses support.
Oh yeah, you're right.
So put the black dish with the hat forward.
Like that?
Yeah. All right, now hold that one part. Okay.
Oh, my testicle!
Okay, got it, don't worry.
I can't have kids anymore. Just
shut up.
You don't need kids, you got a pimp.
You don't talk, I'll help you.
Okay. What?
Just right now.
Oh.
And this one is Soul Republic bendable headphones. It can't break or anything.
At all. This is the modern day technology, motherfucker.
Okay.
And last, but not least,
this golden ring.
This ring.
Stolen from the Queen of England.
No, stolen from a hobbit I found on the street.
Oh.
Apparently his name was Bilbo, but
you didn't believe him?
No, I didn't believe him.
Alright then. Where are we gonna put this one?
Oh, I know a good place.
Okay.
Make a pimp it. Fuck!
Where are you going?
We're just gonna put something straight on here.
Hey! What?
Just about right there.
Right.
Perfect.
There.
There we go.
Wait,
yep.
Wait, it's refusing to get on. Hold on, let me
go. How about the top one?
Yeah.
Perfect, yep.
Okay. Hold on. Pull it.
I'm pointing.
Okay, got it.
There you go.
Should stay on. Now put it under the hat. Put it under the hat. So make sure it stays on that.
There we go.
Yeah!
We're gonna give him this last item. This item is sometimes rare. You know what I'm talking about, Godzilla?
I don't actually think so.
Alright, I'll be right back. This person, as I got from the streets, it was hard to find this person. Alright, now you get your own honorary home.
Aren't you sure about that?
Yep, I'm sure about
it. You just pulled that fool off the street.
I just pulled this lady from the street. Am I right?
Yeah, he pulled me on the street.
No, shut the fuck up and go next to me.
Okay, hey, sweet cheeks.
Oh, It's a guy!
Yeah, man, I'm a guy! Wanna do it right now?
Okay, whoa, 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 okay,
shut
it,
just,
shut it,
just go,
like, just go. Okay, come on, ho!
Hey, yeah, just shut up.
Yeah, bitches! I'm lumped out!
It's pimped out, baby!
Shut up, ho!
Okay.
By the way, what's your name?
My name is Toby.
Shut up, ho!
Yep.
We really cured a man.
Yup, we made a pimp-ass bitch.
Yep. Alright, now what?
Oh, I know what to do.
What?
We can go to Compton and find that shit that we were talking to.
Oh, okay. Hey, so what about the Ender guy?
Hey, guys. I found that redstone here. I stuffed it in here. All I had to do is just remove the cap, and then, I need this redstone, man. Come on. I can't open it.
Here,
no.
Let me open it. No. Here. Just take, give me a... Okay, give me a second.
What just happened?
I don't know. And I don't know what this stuff supposed to be, but I'll just...
Okay,
I'm gonna go home now. Yeah, I'm gonna go take a shit. Okay, so anyways, just saw the Star Wars movie, and it's freaking awesome.
Mario, my back still hurts. It hurts so fucking bad. That's what I think.
Ah, get him off me!
Ow!
Well, that's one more loser on the slide.
Wait, what was that?
What?
Wait, what the fuck?
What's up, boys? Close the door, huh?
You got it.
What's up, bitches? You like my hoe? You like my trains?
Dad, what the hell are you wearing?
I'm pumped up, bitch.
Yeah, he's so pumped up.
Shut up, ho.
Okay.
Dad, what did you get her?
What the fuck is that?
I got pimped out, boys.
No. That.
Me now.
No, I mean that.
Why?
That.
Who? Oh, her. I got her from the street.
Hi.
Dad.
My name is Toby.
I don't think that's a woman.
No, it is a woman.
Just because she's wearing a bow doesn't make her a woman.
It is a woman. Tell them your name.
My name is Toby.
that sounds a man name, Dad.
No way. Toby's a beautiful name, huh?
Yeah, baby.
Shut up, ho.
Why you keep calling her ho?
Yeah. Because she is a ho.
He's not a ho.
Mario, what's happening?
He's put on the street.
Yeah, he got me from the streets.
God damn it,
Mario. What, Luigi?
He got me from the streets.
What's happening? I can't... Oh, my God. What the hell is that?
Hey. How you doing, beautiful? Get out of here. Oh,
Mario,
Jesus.
Kick me out of here. Kick me out of here. Kick me out of here. Mario!
We gotta know each other.
Get back here, ho.
Okay.
Luigi, you alright? That was kinda funny.
Why could it be that? Wait, I'm confused!
Oh my god, that's kinda funny, Luigi. You look like a bitch.
Does anybody know where Redstone is? Wait,
what?
Are you Redstone?
What? No.
You're so red.
No.
I
no.
need to sniff you
no.
up.
No. No. No.
Come
no.
Here. Come back here where you're going.
Okay, that's it. It's too much gay people around here. I'm out of here.
Why?
You're so stupid.
Dad, why do you have to change?
Because I want to be like you.
Well, you don't have to be like this. If you want to hang out with us, just ask next time. Like, you don't have to go, like, very on to the point.
Yeah, you could, like, I mean, I know you're, I know besides Bluebird, the other brothers are kind of spoiled little brats. Oh, hey!
Okay, he's still throwing up at that thing right there.
Well, if I can't be pimped, then what should I do now?
Well, just hanging out with someone like me. I mean, like, I'm freaking old. I'm like freaking 60 years old.
Oh, okay. Thanks, guys.